This schnauzer is able to stand up now. He has actually eaten 1.5 cans of AD diet. And suddenly he looks much better. And is able to stand. So in this type of cases, I hand feed him the AD because he wasn't able to eat by himself. Now he has this head tilt, so he can't really walk normally. And but overall, he looks definitely much better than when he came in, when he was not even able to stand. Now you can see that he's really looks normal. And I will let him rest for overnight and see how he is tomorrow. I'll put the water here, and as for food, he has enough, 1.5 cans of AD, and let him rest. He had one big bottle of Hartman plus glucose plus vitamin K1, and overall I have sent images to his lady owner, who loves him very much. I mean, 11 years old, so we will wait and see. No more tremors. So whether it was due to a fall at the dog sitter, knocking his head, or some reason that because he couldn't walk normally, since he walked in circles, he can knock his head. Other than that, he certainly looks much normal now. April 28, 2015, the schnauzer with a head tilt and generalized tremors. Toa Payoh Vets, Singapore, 7:20 p.m.